lusts for destruction, the fool it is not. Well, that's the end of this episode. I don't want to do this. Oh, Jesus. Don't think I forgot about you, Aggro. You're coming with me. That way. Oh no. I don't want to do this, but oh well. I guess I'll just skip to when I'm there. So I just started kind of like randomly wandering around. I got to where I needed to be. Pretty sure he's out. Oh. There. Yeah, down there. Whatever. But I just started randomly wandering around. I almost fell to my death. I found some fruit and I found another lizard. Yay. And I lost Aggro at some point, but he found me, so yay. I was thinking it was gonna be like a sandworm or some shit, considering, you know, the vast desert. I feel like we might come back to that later. One bit. Oh shit. I don't see it. And I don't like that I don't see it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, where I just dropped from? Oh, I guess I moved really quick. Oh my god. Run! Oh my god! Holy shit. Holy shit, holy shit. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. What am I supposed to do with this? Beard. I got this motherfucker. I got it by the beard. You don't know shit. You're a fool. People say you're not a fool. You're a fucking fool. Holy shit. Alright, maybe not as much of a fool as I thought you might be, done, but you're still a fool. Oh, Jesus. It's alright. It's alright. Everything's okay. There we go. Holy shit. Oh my god. You think just stabbing him in the head multiple times would, you know, be enough, considering it's his, you know, head. But that's just not the case in this game. Oh shit. Holy shit. I'm day now. There we go. Look at all of those shadow beings just looming around me. I killed you all. You happy about that? Am I happy about that? I don't know yet. We'll find out eventually. Oh no. That is a snake. And of course, it's next to the fucking bird. Oh, that's a snake. That's a fucking snake.